When he looked at him, he saw what his eyes had never seen. He saw a wild child who had been defiled, a hardened heart unreconciled. He saw a child abuser, a vile drug user, a senseless, shameless, false accuser. With a heart of lust and a lack of trust, he was indeed to the bone unjust. In fact, when these eyes looked again at this man's mountain of sin, he sadly found it to be true. He was guilty of all these too. Adultery, anorexia, assault and battery, betrayal, blackmail, bulimia and bigotry, drunkenness, disrespect, deceit, dishonesty, gossip, slander, hate and treachery, greed, jealousy, envy, gluttony, indifference, irreverence, malice and vulgarity, manslaughter, murder, rape and sodomy, prostitution, perversion, incest, impurity. When he looked at him, he saw what his eyes had never seen. He found in just one single man, one with whom sin walked hand in hand. For when this father looked at him, his son, completely cloaked in sin, for the first time, he turned his face. For the first time, he turned away. That's all he could do. For when he looked at him, he looked at you, and he looked at me too. When he looked at him, he saw his one and only son. He saw the holy, blameless one. But the son he loved had now become sin. Yours, mine, the sin of all mankind. For when God looked at him, he saw what his eyes had never seen, his son, as sin would pay the price, the sinner's only sacrifice.